favor of not exploring this super creepy, non-existent haunted house, say aye.
My sister has been missing for 2 days.
Lily, where have you been? Come over here. So freaked out right now. Something is obviously wrong with her.
Whatever's wrong with her is beyond the scope of my area of expertise.
She's acting sadistic.
Demonic possession can happen when there's a door that's opened up for demonic interference.
Is the obvious answer for this an exorcism?